I just want to say, I like this fit. Let me stop because this is my first time wearing pink, but I should probably take this off and clean my room a little bit before I continue filming, okay? I'll be back. Hey guys! This is so, like, interesting for me. I'm high as fuck, and welcome back to my channel. So I recently find my double headband. I have a headband. I think I found it.
I found it.
This is a shrimp clip. Everyone laughs at it. Yeah. Okay. I think this is way better because I'm the double. Also change into something more comfy. So I take this makeup off. It's smudging. So whenever I go out, so what? Today I had like a little like lunch date. And I just know I'm going out to like food or whatever. I usually do this makeup, but I was actually out longer than I expected. Which is not a bad thing. Cream makeup whenever I go out. And it's like simple. Wash my face. Hello? I'm also gonna try to put you guys on to some music. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted because I'm not trying to get copyrighted. That's it. Okay. What are these fucking fucking pads? Guys, what did I tell you about my life? Pretty much nothing. I don't know, I've just been working out a lot. I love to see the games. This will screw off. I usually use makeup wipes for my mascara, but I'm using micellar water. I'm actually very lazy right now, even though it's right next to me. I mean, I'm really trying to experiment. Don't mind my nails. I had nails for New Year's. I couldn't help but rip them off because I can't work out with them. Should I move this camera? Oh my god, this freaking cotton pad is like melting. Just want to use the shit. I'm gonna just go back to my makeup wipes. Is this good for my eyelashes? Who knows? I'll find out. I don't really yank at my eyelashes. I usually like massage. But I don't have time for that right now. And I'm just trying to get this shit up. This first song is called Sober Coaster by Betty Rae. Forget about my neck. My face is all clean. I got this sweater on Shein. It reminds me of Tate Langdon's sweater. So I'm using The Ordinary. I would use the serum, but I won't. I'll just apply it later on. And then I just don't want to waste it. So I'm just going to apply the moisturizer for now. Somebody's yelling. I'm using, the NK Makeup Pure Lip Oil. It has jojoba oil, I don't know if that's how you say it, argan oil, and vitamin E. I literally apply this on my lips all the time. Somebody's yelling out, so I don't like it. I'm using the e.l.f. Poreless Primer. I use it like on my pores, like around my nose, and then my forehead, my chin. The Milk Hydro Grip Primer. I used to use this all over my face, but I just use this like around my cheeks where I didn't put the poreless primer. This is like a cheaper alternative, kind of. I do prefer the Milk makeup one, though. I really enjoy it. I've been using the Sephora blender recently. I don't know why. But for foundation, I'm using the Dior Forever Skin Glow. My favorite. Top tier. Chef's kiss. Just threw my foundation. If anything, you could use Anastasia. I don't like this angle. Okay, I changed the camera angle. Sometimes I blend this out with a brush if I really want like the coverage. I'm getting foundation over my hair. If I really want like the coverage, use the, oh, this is so dirty. I literally use the e.l.f. buffing brush. Just like buff it in my skin like this. Bring it down your neck. I try to avoid my eyes for the meantime. Not my eyes, my under eyes. I'm gonna put concealer in. I don't want it to look too cakey. Beauty blender. I'm gonna use two concealers. First one is the Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Concealer, 7.5, and a Tarte Ultra Creamy Shape Tape Concealer in 365, medium tan sand. The Giorgio Armani one I like to use for like coverage. The Tarte I like for highlights, you know? Morphe E9 Brush 2 blend. This one I just blend with the wet. My all-time favorite powder, Anastasia. I love this song. I'm using an AOA honey powder. Ugh, I love this song. Kylie Tanned and Gorgeous. I focus it up here and then in my forehead. Too Faced, my favorite bronzer, the Chocolate Soleil bronzer and dark chocolate. So you might want to get the milk chocolate if you want a lighter contour, but I just go my cheekbones, bring it up, create that high cheekbones. I'm sorry it's dirty. I like to use the blush Grapefruit, second to last shade, and I just pounce, 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 you know, along the chin, nose, forehead, just blend. Taking a little spoolie. I love this song. Any powder hair. Any powder in my hair, I mean. This song is just, oh, don't tolerate. I love him. I love him. I don't care. James Charles, the palette, use it for my highlight. The Nicole Guerrero palette is broken, so I can't really show it. She did her thing. The Too Faced bronzer, Morphe R40 brush. Ugh. His voice is just gorgeous. And just blend in my crease, like I was saying. I know I did the highlight, but I like doing it this way. Like a little, I don't know, gradient effect. Gonna contour my nose. This is another gorgeous song. If y'all haven't heard, y'all have probably been living under a rock. I just paint my nose bridge on, basically. I love Lil Durk. I don't really like it. This one kind of got a little fucked up, but it's alright. It's alright. I'm gonna just... Ooh. I think we'll just worsen it. I'll curl my lashes and put my eyelashes on. Lash Paradise. I just curled my eyelashes a little bit. I should have curled my bottom lashes too, but it's okay. I'll put on lashes. Okay, called Roxy. I don't know the brand, but I got them because my sister's nickname is Roxy. So I was like, This is amazing. Brown lip liner, medium nude lip liner. Nude. Velvet Teddy. Pretty much, that's it. I gotta fix my hair. That's it. Bye. I look good.